Hello, Joe here from Infiniti of Tacoma. Today I'm going to tell you about this awesome 2021 Lexus LX570. I'm pretty lucky, I guess. You know, my job here at Infiniti of Tacoma, I am surrounded by beautiful cars. You could say I almost work at like the Miss America pageant of cars. Beautiful cars all around me, all the time, for years and years. I think I've been like almost 18 years in the luxury part of the car business. So I've driven and seen lots of nice cars, and sometimes I'm so desensitized by nice cars, it takes a really nice car to really kind of get my attention. And this is one of these right here. I've always loved the Lexus LX570s and its brethren, the Toyota Land Cruiser. They are platform partners. Basically, this is a Land Cruiser in a tuxedo, a little bit, or I should say a lot more luxurious than the Land Cruiser. And just looking at this beautiful interior, feeling the nice wood trim, the fit and finish, my heart skips a beat. I am smitten with these things. I absolutely love these things. I'd love to have one of these once in my life. I've came close a few times to buying one. This is actually one of the few vehicles where I would consider, there's not a lot of cars I would buy with 120,000, 150,000 miles on them, but one of these, if I came across an older one and I was in the market for something like this, I would have no issue if it, you know, passed inspection to get one of these with over 100,000 miles. But there's a lot of cars that I wouldn't, you know, there's a lot of cars that I wouldn't want to own, especially luxury cars that I wouldn't want to own when they're out of warranty, because, you know, I see cars go through the shop, I see what goes wrong with them. So these generally don't break that often. They're built to a higher standard than a lot of other vehicles. There's a saying with Land Cruiser and the LX570, they're built to last 20 years. And I certainly believe that. If you look on Craigslist, there's plenty for sale that are over 20 years old. I've seen these things in, with 200, 300, even close to 400,000 miles on them. They're built to almost like a commercial grade. Well, it might not be so much so for the Lexus. The Land Cruiser is used for, you know, the UN uses it to go into war-torn parts of the world. You know, the Land Cruiser is used for a lot of heavy duty, beat up roads, nasty parts of the world, to get people in and out safely. And there's few other vehicles can do it like a Land Cruiser can do it. And the LX570 is basically mechanically the same thing. Like I said, it's just in a tuxedo. So beautiful wood leather up steering wheel, feels wonderful in your hands. Nice design, only 11,206 miles. This is a one owner clean Carfax vehicle. You have a couple complimentary Carfax report. I really do love the contours of the hood. it's a small thing, but it just it gives me joy just driving and looking at the beautiful hood. It's an empowering feeling behind being behind this big luxury SUV, and this thing is just so solid. I joke around, it feels like this thing was you know, machined out of a single piece of titanium. Or other vehicles, as they get older, they start to squeak and rattle. Things start to fall apart. Not the case for this thing. With 100,000 miles on it, with a well-caring owner, I think this thing was still looking, drive just the same. No squeaks and rattles from this thing. This thing is solid as they get. Beautiful, high-quality leather interior. A lot higher quality leather than you'd get in the Land Cruiser. A moonroof. And look at all these buttons. So we have heated and ventilated seats. Front seats. We have a heated steering wheel. We have a drive mode selector. We have a adjustable air suspension, and then we have a crawl control. You know, even though probably not too many people are going to take this beautiful thing, this beautiful LX570 off-road, this is one of the best out-of-the-box off-road vehicles that you can find. I mean, this thing is designed to do some pretty technical off-roading. You have locking differentials. You have lots of off-road you know, technology right here to help you get off the beaten path. And maybe I wouldn't do some technical rock crawling, but I live in you know, Mount Rainier's back door. Lots of service roads, lots of light off-road trails. I wouldn't have any issue taking this up with the family and exploring some of the great outdoors. This can take it to some beautiful places, and maybe just skiing, getting to your favorite fishing, camping, or hunting spot. You know, this opens up a lot of opportunities in your life, and you know, it will get you there. There's actually a saying, when their first Land Cruiser first came out, it was basically designed to compete with the Land Rover, which was a quintessential off-road vehicle. There's a saying, there was an old saying, if you want to get into the bush, take the Range Rover, or the Land Rover. If you want to get out of the bush, take the Land Cruiser. And you know, I think there's a lot of truth to that saying. Nice comfortable seats in the second row. We have a heated and ventilated second row seats, two-zone climate control, so the two occupants in the front, two occupants in the back get their own climate control, their own heated and ventilated seats. So sorry for the guy in the middle, but I don't think too many people will be sitting in the middle in this one, except kids. Integrated sunshades. This thing is in beautiful shape, hardly a mark on it. We have complimentary shipping to Washington and Oregon. We can put this in our car hauler. We can tow it to you. So for our mobile delivery service, this beautiful LX570 can be all yours, potentially without leaving your neighborhood or even your driveway. If you like this this LX570, live a little bit further away, we can't do complimentary shipping, but we can help arrange shipping just about anywhere in the U.S. We work with lots of shipping and logistics companies. Clearly lots of cargo space. You can fold down those second row seats for even more cargo space. This has a cargo area cover. Third row seats are optional in this one. This one does not have the third row seats. Not everyone needs a third row, so actually you get a little bit more rear interior space by not having those third row seats, because they are jump seats and they do fold up sideways, so that limits your rear interior space if you do use a third row. And honestly, the third row is pretty small. It's really not that big. It's probably, you know, kids are going to be the only ones really comfortable in the third row. If you really want a third row SUV, I'd probably go up a size larger to something even bigger than this, if you want to have third row seats that are comfortable and usable by adults. These are built in the channel in Japan, as they should be. You know, it's my belief. What do I know? I've been in the car business since I was 15. I'm 42. I've seen lots of cars, but I still believe some of the best gas-powered vehicles in the world are still built and assembled in Japan. And that's certainly the case for this thing, because I do believe this is one of the most reliable, best-built vehicles on the planet Earth. Nice, powerful V8. One amazing vehicle. It might not be the most expensive. It might not be the most luxurious as far as you know, full-size SUVs go. You can get a fancy Escalade, a Bentley, what is it, Bodega. There's lots of fancier, more expensive SUVs, but are they better? What do you define as better? For me, what I define as better is how long it's gonna last, how well it's built, and there's few that can parallel the amazing build quality of this LX570. Thanks for watching this video. Hope to see you soon, and have a wonderful day.